guess the Sarge would still be down here. Don't worry. What about it? Jiminy Cricket! He's on the fritz! Look out!
Alert! Target lock lost. Beginning search pattern Delta 7.
Head over there.
Threat analysis. Green. Security sweep canceled.
Go there.
For the Commonwealth. Ah, darn it. Oh, it's been a long time. United we stand. Yeah, that was it.
Excuse me.
That explains all the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined him. Howdy. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. So Geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. The fight is done, and the Minutemen live on. There's no point in getting all sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through.
Excuse me.
Hey, General. Told you I'd get us in here. Now, let's see what kinds of goodies are left. Excellent. The armory's still intact. Everything we need, just waiting for us. And the cream of the crop, schematics for building artillery.
Broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
Artillery?
Great big guns? Blow up our enemies from miles away? Any of this ringing a bell? All right, grab that schematic and let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
Hi, Ronnie.
Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Alerts.
Excuse me.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. Now here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
All right, General, did you hear me? We're ready. Cross one of those smoke grenades in the target area.
It's not the target. Okay, we've got your smoke on the target. You might want to stand back, you know, just in case.